Today I'm going to be doing a Roblox video, and today I'm going to be playing the new murder mystery. Well, that's what people say. So I'm going to try and beat. You might hear my nose running because I have my nose is blocked, so I might go like a little voice. So yeah, I'm just going to be playing the new murder mystery. If you guys did enjoy, hope you guys if you guys smash 2 likes on this video, then I'll do it again. I know we can do it because we always are. And if you haven't, subscribe right now and be onto the notification squad. So yeah, bye bye. We're playing the new MM2 game. Well, that's what people say. So I actually customized my guy. And I'm very bad at this game. But I don't know if you can see on my site there, it says 309 kills and 61. I only played it for like about 1 hour. And now I'm okay, and I'm only level 61. But in the normal MM2, you can't go like, you can't hold it for long. But here you can hold it for long and then shoot. And you can actually go to the shop and pick your own. This one is my favorite. And also the crest. I'll show you why. Oh, let me show you it. So I gotta find somewhere for this. You can actually throw your knives and you can shoot people with your gun. So... Wait, if I don't, okay, I can't. I'm gonna try finding an AFK person so I can like go and kill him. This is a good place. You can actually play this game. Let me show you guys what it is. It's like knife ability test. So if you guys wanna go check it out. So let's do, okay, bam, Mr. Alright, that's what happens when you kill with the crest. The flame goes up and it brings your player up. So, no! I didn't see him. I guess he also has the crest because that's also happening. So, my second favorite is the Overseer knife. It's like a poisonous knife because you turn green if I kill you. So let me just try to kill somebody with this. Let's see. Oh no! Don't you dare! No, you don't. Did I get him? No, I didn't. Oh, I know, he killed me. He went up and he jumped down like I didn't know. So yeah. Where's, okay, like that. Ready? Boom! I'm gonna. I killed 2 people. No, what did I do? Ready? I'm gonna show you now. No, he killed me. How did he kill me from that far? Okay, wait, I guess. Ooh, come on. That's what happens. You turn green. Get him. You can actually knife them like the normal thing. If you guys do want me to do more assassin videos, I will most likely to do it. So yeah. So now, where am I? Oh, he killed me! No! Oh no, he's right there! So basically, they can't kill you because you have the speech bubble. So I'm gonna kill him. He's not gonna see me. Maybe he is. No, you don't! My turn. Okay, I'm gonna change my knife. I'm gonna go for the, this one, the particle knife. All of them have these special particles. So I don't really get why we need to do that. So okay, so he doesn't see me, I guess. This is my favorite one because I'll show you why soon. Die. There, that's what happens. There's like bubbles. That's my favorite part. If you guys do want me to play with my friend Xena, I will most likely do it. But she won't be able to talk with me. She will have to be texting. So, oh God. Got him. But every kill you get, like it shows streak there. So every kill you get is 1 streak. Got him. I want to get him. Come on. Oh my. Oh gosh. And there should be like stuff showing up on the screen every kill you get. So I right now have 3 kills, so that is cool. Cool. Shoot him. Shoot. No, I died. I died. All right, so let's continue. If you guys do like my new radio I got, oh my god, but I went in the shop. You can get your own particle on your knife, so I'm actually gonna do a rainbow equip. Oh, I'm sorry, but I already have full thing. So, fluffy unicorn. Funny. I'm gonna actually get a balloon, and let's just see what toys I can get. I'm gonna get a balloon. So there's a balloon following me, and if I hold a balloon, oh no, I thought it was gonna work. So I like this purple knife for a reason. But yeah. Oh, no, he won't. Did he kill me? He killed me. This is the worst. Okay, but is anyone here? No. Okay. But this is the main place where people get you. So I don't know what's going on. If you did like that video with my teacher, then smash a like button on this video. But yeah, ooh, got him. I'm very good at this game. Let's see what I am. The third highest, right? Yeah, I'm the third highest on this server right now. Oh god, is he seeing me? Bow! Bow! Oh no, it's like not kind of fair because see, whenever you are like trying to kill somebody, they can get in your way. And the reason is because, like, you see, they have that speech bubble and they get their guns and knife before their speech bubble. Like, see, he got his gun before the speech bubble went. So it's not fair. So you can just go and aim and he won't die. But yeah, if you do want me to make another video on this, this would be a very fun game to play. Then smash the like button. And you can make it. If you want me to make more videos, again, I'm going to say this one time, then you smash the like button. Let's try to get 2 likes. 3. 2 or 3. Whichever you guys. I think 2 is the best. Oh god. Because I know we can do it. I'm ready, ready, ready. Okay. Find out. What is it? No, I died. But I guess that's the end of this video. I will make another video on this. If you do, smash the like button. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, remember to smash the like button and subscribe and join the notification squad. So put in the comments, hashtag notifications on, and you are always notified when I always upload videos. So thank you guys for watching. Goodbye. If you guys enjoyed, remember to smash the like button and subscribe and put your notifications on. And goodbye.